touching the computer, along with a webcam and Skype, in order to have a conversation with people in Vermont that we wouldn't have been able to have otherwise without actually driving up to Vermont ourselves or flying up there in person.
What you saw today was actually a composition contest. Today the students Skyped with the professional musicians who were playing their pieces at a concert later tonight.
Anything you want to say first about overall tempo, feel, dynamics, anything?
I like it. It's definitely not what I'm used to hearing, especially because Sibelius doesn't play things with emotion.
In general purposes, they were able to hear their music being played by professional musicians, and it's quite an amazing transformation from hearing computer music to having a professional musician interpret the music. It's night and day.
For music, that sort of, you know, that actual connection to have with the musicians that are playing your piece is very important, as opposed to communicating over email or even phone call.